Gavin, we are playing again.
This could be the last one.
It could be. I'm up 3-2 right now.
I'm a hun.
I beat you last time 4-2.
Hey, you did.
So I would like for it to extend on. I enjoy playing the series with you. You're going to have to wait for the next DLC to come out.
Yeah.
I wonder if the next DLC...
Should we just do this every time? Oh, wow. There's a flag on my back.
Why is there a flag on your back? All right. We're going to do A Storm Is Coming. Wait for the nighttime and then complete the track during the blizzard and whiteout. So that one's... This is going to be a little bit tougher. This is the 4,200 experience thing.
So this, you have to grab the blimp.
Yeah, right at the very beginning, you bail out and there's like a blimp with a ladder hanging down.
I see, yeah.
Neither of us have done it yet, so hopefully we'll figure it out.
And, ready?
And go.
Probably shouldn't have the flag on my back when I do that.
Oh, hold it. Shit. All right. I got the ladder.
Oh, weak.
Whee! And then just hold it down, and I guess it'll turn it to night, and then you have to beat it at
night. That looks really fun.
Woohoo! So I wonder if the next DLC will be out by the time all of these videos are out.
Probably.
It's gonna be like
roll right into the next one.
I guess so. Let's keep it going. Whole new series. All right. Oh, it is dark as shit.
Did they mention how often they're going to do DLC?
They've got 6 DLCs releasing over the course of, what, a year, I'm guessing? So that would be one every 2 months. All right. So I bailed
out.
Did
you play Walking Dead?
Oh, shit. Everything's changed. Oh, damn. This is going to be tough, dude. Have I played Walking Dead?
Yeah.
No, I have not. I've heard good things, though.
Yeah, I'm enjoying it. Oh, you have to fall from the blimp every damn time. Is the map actually different? It's not just darker?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's different now.
Oh, I got a checkpoint.
Checkpoint. Ow. Yeah, I think it has become much more difficult now. Because that's what we need. Yay! Damn, this is difficult.
Absolute slag.
Alright, I'm on checkpoint 2. This is not going well. So the Walking Dead game, there's really not like, it's not like action or anything, right? It's kind of just you make decisions.
Yeah, it's decisions and there's moments of action. Like you do have to shoot stuff sometimes, but it just makes those moments pretty tense.
It's like choose your own adventure almost.
Yeah, like it's basically like choose who you're gonna be a prick to or who you're gonna let die.
Well, wouldn't that be the same people?
Not always.
I mean, if you're letting them die, it's kind of. You're being a prick to him, right?
Yeah, technically, yeah.
Would you let me die, Gavin, if you had to choose?
Who am I choosing between?
I'd say me and anyone in the other room.
Well, you or any animator?
No, I was talking about, like, Caden, Caleb, or Lindsay.
So I'm basically going to
You're pretty good friends with Lindsay, though. Shit.
I'm going to have to deal with, like, who do I want to kill me, Michael or Katie? Yeah,
that's true. I can see you see,
Sorry, Katie.
Oh.
Mike would murder me.
That's true. Well, he'd be dead.
He would be dead.
Oh, no, she would be dead. You're right, okay. God damn it.
Thanks, Gav.
Hey, you're welcome.
You might have to kill you.
All right, I'm at 29 faults, but I'm on the third or fourth checkpoint now.
I'm at 40 faults, and I'm on the first pipe. And it sucks.
First piper?
Piper. Yeah.
Wait. So, you've made it past the first checkpoint.
Yeah. This actually looks identical to the original.
It's much more difficult.
Okay. I'm pretty sure I didn't spend so much time on this one. So, Jack, when was the last time you got robbed?
It's been a few years, actually.
Is that time again, or...?
No, I've done enough robbings. I've had enough robbings to,
You've done enough as well, apparently.
Yeah.
Imagine if a fan robbed you, but didn't know it was you. And then afterwards he was like, oh man, I probably got robbed Jack Patillo.
My bad.
Would you want to be robbed by a fan or a stranger?
I don't know. I'm guessing a stranger, because I'm a fan.
Stranger.
I mean, do I catch the guy?
Yeah.
Probably a stranger then. I don't like the idea of like fans getting to our houses and shit. That's kind of weird.
What if it was me? Like, what if you found out that I was a robber? And I just by accident robbed you. But I was like, oh, I'm sorry, dude. Here's all your stuff. Would you be annoyed?
Yes, I'd be annoyed.
Why?
Would I be annoyed?
Why?
I stole your shit.
You get it all
My
back,
bad.
Though. You get it all back, and there's no
I'd
need
be
to
like,
press.
Why the fuck are you robbing houses, Gavin? You're on YouTube channels with like 12 million subscribers across the board. 15 million subscribers across the board.
We have 15 million subscribers across the board? That's not bad.
You're robbing houses.
Well, you know, sometimes
your ass would be deported as quick as as quick as I could say, get him out of here.
What if I was just pure, full-on klepto and I just couldn't help it?
It's a sickness.
We would get you help, Gavin.
Like, what's his name? Twin Peaks in Desperate Housewives.
Twin Peaks?
What's the guy from Twin Peaks?
David Lynch?
No, dope.
Oh, you're talking about the guy who's in the, was he in the Flintstones movie?
What? The guy who is in Twin Peaks and yeah, is also in Desperate the Flintstones Housewives. Movie. Who was he in Flintstones?
Wasn't he like a rich dude?
Oh, really? Maybe.
And, he was a recurring character on, How I Met Your Mother. He was, the captain. He had crazy eyes.
Is it Kyle MacLachlan?
Kyle MacLachlan.
Yeah. Yeah, you couldn't
dude,
stop.
That was Bree's second husband.
Yeah, he couldn't stop.
I mean, I think.
He couldn't stop Nick and shit, could he?
Yeah, he was a doctor of some kind.
His name was Orson.
Yeah, it was.
Oh,
yeah,
God. Was. I'm trying to get over a barrel here.
I absolutely didn't watch Desperate
Whacking
Housewives.
Myself.
No, me neither, but the first couple seasons were good.
Yeah.
Michael Ironside was in that show.
Michael Ironside?
Was he? Who was he in that?
Yeah. He played like a hitman in one episode.
Dude, Homer Simpson was in the show.
He played a hitman, and it was so stupid. He was supposed to kill somebody, but as he was going to kill them, he was walking down the basement steps, and the steps gave out, and he got stuck in the stairs, and he dropped his gun. So the person
like
someone, just, and he's picked up and shot him. I was like,
you
wasted Michael Ironside for that? He was in like one or two episodes.
Dude, Homer Simpson was
that damn Castellaneta or whatever.
Yeah, he crashed a plane onto Wisteria Lake.
He was like, killed, oh shit. That
and
was
I think
him?
He killed
Terry Hatcher.
No, she survived.
He didn't kill Orson.
He seemed very upset by
killed,
that.
He killed
the
other
blonde,
one.
Right?
He killed
the real estate agent?
Yeah, the original husband.
Was it Tony Soprano's wife?
No.
Was she on that show?
No, she wasn't in that.
All right. I know Terry Hatcher.
It was the bitch. That died. I'm pretty sure.
Rachel Dratch?
No, bitch died.
Who died then?
It was the bloke. It was Bond girl's ex real original husband.
Bond girl's original husband. Halle Berry?
You're being very, very clear.
Terry Hatcher.
Terry Hatcher.
She was a Bond girl.
Was she?
Was she?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
She was in Tomorrow Never Dies.
Really?
Ugh. That's probably why I didn't know that.
That's the Pierce
that was
Brosnan
the second
one, right?
Pierce Brosnan movie where he aged significantly between. It was like, what? 3 years between GoldenEye and Tomorrow Never Dies. He has gray hair in Tomorrow Never Dies.
Then he did what? Not Quantum of Solace. What was his next one he did?
Pierce Brosnan did GoldenEye, Tomorrow Never Dies, The World Is Not Enough,
World
and
is not
Die
enough.
Another Day. Die Another Day was a piece of shite.
Which is the Halle Berry one?
Die Another Day.
All right.
Awful movie.
Was it awful because of her?
It was awful because of everything.
Was
an
she
invisible
Storm?
Car. They even ruined the opening shot of the gun barrel sequence.
How do you ruin that?
They CG'd a bullet, like, coming at the camera.
What?
I was just like, oh, God.
Is Daniel Craig doing another Bond movie?
Yeah, he's doing another two, I think. And it's going to be like a two-part.
I heard they're going to replace him with Donald Glover.
Oh, I get it.
Chirp, chirp, chirp. Oh, hello. Oh, man. I saw a video of him at a concert in Australia playing to like 4,000 people live. And
oh, really?
It was pretty awesome. I think that guy's living a fine life right now.
Yeah, he's having a good time. How many Bond films could you name?
I don't know. Not a lot. I'm not a big Bond guy. I mean, that was like the... Is that a very British thing? Like, I mean, is Bond like... Like, I can name all the National Lampoon's movies, like Vacation and all that.
How many were there?
There's Vacation, European Vacation, Vegas Vacation, Christmas Vacation, and then I already said Vegas Vacation.
Thanks, Jeff.
So there may have only been four.
Okay. Well, there was like 22 Bond movies.
Yeah. Can you name more than four?
Yeah.
What, Quantum of Solace, Tomorrow Never Dies, Die Another Day. What's the one with the shitty Russian in it?
The shitty Russian.
Like he's like a big Russian mean-looking fucker.
Oh, I don't know. There's a ton of Russians in those movies. From Russia with Love?
That might be it. How far are you into this map, Kev?
Remember when I said I was on the first pipe?
Yeah.
First pipe.
Really?
I don't know whether to drive down it or just to jump over.
You have to bounce off of it, dude.
Off the first one?
Yeah, you kind of like get... You kind of whip your bike where you kind of spring off of that first pipe.
Oh, sausages.
How have you not tried that? We've been going for 9 minutes.
I've been just trying to drive to the second pipe.
No.
Oh, dude, that guy Carl was an asshole.
Oh, Carl, that was his name.
Now I remember who it is. Yeah, he was a prick.
Yeah.
He was a rich prick.
Oh, Gavin.
He was shagging Brie for
Gavin.
A yeah, what's up, Jack?
It's over.
Oh, Dr. No from Russia with Love, Goldfinger.
All right, that's four. No, that was three.
Brie, Orson.
Quantum of Solace. Susan. GoldenEye.
Lynette and the twins.
Thunderbolt, you only live twice.
Oh, look at this. So I have 99 faults at 9 minutes, 19 seconds,
Mike
0.999.
Wow, all the nines for Jack.
So many nines.
It's over.
All right, that's it.
I'm a hunt.
I took it again in six. All right, we'll do it next time when the next DLC comes out.
Spy Love Me, Moonraker.